Wow. I never saw that before. That's like that series you find in nature? Like the face of a sunflower?
Where are the spirals?
You see this math everywhere.